Bluetooth connected.
Thank you.
Thank you. Platform where people stream video games usually, but I do it for music purposes. You can do it's like a new wave of social media that people are getting money from. I'm trying to build a following on it for music purposes. You can do tons of different stuff on it.
Sit
and make music.
People just watch you make music?
I mean, I only got one person watch me right now, because I don't have a large following, but some people they make beats on Twitch and they have larger followings. I just do this every time I have a beat that I need to make or one that I need to structure. That's it. And then once the videos get deleted off Twitch, then I upload it to YouTube, because Twitch streams, they expire after a few days.
You just
kind of
thank you.
I'm just panning stuff right now. Panning the instruments. So I can make the instruments go from side to side in your headphones. Okay, what else do I need to do? I need to do something with the outro. That's what I need to do.
Mm-hmm.